Good job, Ellen. You may have been safe from the Ark.